third Watford career mode video in a day. A lot of emotions were shown in the last two episodes. You need to go watch that. So yeah, this is the final day. I have 82 points, Spurs have 81, and then United have 80. Last season I got 78 points and finished 4th on goal difference. I was top most of the season, 8 defeats. Spurs won the league on 88, then United with 85. And then on the final day of the second season on FIFA 17, I had 80 points and the other 3 teams were all on 77. This is the team that I'm going to be putting out. Carlison at striker, I don't think I've done that before. Maybe I'll put in there after like the 60th minute. Will Hughes instead of Pereira. Sanchez, Neves, Decore, Conan, Chambers against his old club, Cabaselli, Kiko Femini or Delberg. So yeah, Delberg saved a 90th minute penalty in the Brighton game to keep it 1-0. My biggest results this season, beating Spurs 1-0 with 9 men at Wembley, drawing 1-0 with Spurs, Cabaselli 90th minute from the corner. Man United, I played so many games against United, I can't remember. I beat them 4-2 in the FA Cup. Yeah, I won 2-1 at home, and I lost 3-0 at Old Trafford. United were unbeaten for a while, then they ended up, they've lost like 5 games now, 6, 5, Spurs have lost 6. I've conceded way more goals than them. I've actually scored the most. 2 ahead of United. Fulham, Brighton and Brentford are relegated. Fulham and Brentford just played. Neil Mopai scored in the 94th minute to put Fulham third. Cardiff beat Norwich 2-0 at 3, so they went top. It was a hard win, apparently Norwich dominated, I think. Leeds stay up. Huddersfield, fair play to them. Tom Ince, 4-yard score. Mentioned that in the last video. And Chelsea finished 4th. Yeah, Chelsea finished 4th, 5 points ahead of Liverpool. Arsenal down in 7th. Hopefully I'll give them their 11th defeat of the season. You're worse than the Arsenal in your life. They drew with Brighton, and they lost to Huddersfield 1-0. All away games. Did they play them ever? And the biggest game ever, Man United 2-0 Spurs, obviously, to put me top. That was the day after the Brighton match. How many games have I won in a row? Yeah, I drew with Leicester. I thought that was it. When I dominated them, Kasper Schmeichel was unreal. I somehow won that when I was 2-0 down in 12 minutes. Aguero made it 3-0, Neves 82nd minute. I've had another 2-4-3 wins this season against Newcastle and West Ham. But yeah, I'm winning the game now. No, I'm not walking. I need to see the trophy celebration. I'm not going to see it now, am I? So hopefully Chambers scores. He scored against Burnley. He went forward for some reason. So the games I need. Man City are playing Brentford. No, Man City doesn't matter. They can do what they want. Man United are playing Swansea. Spurs are playing Leeds. Chelsea have Newcastle. But these are the two. They're not going to come up. I have to look at half-time or full-time. And I'm also doing a Brighton career where I have to save them from relegation. That'll be in my last game. And I don't want to play in the rain. There's my bench. Gomez, Mariupa, Chalobah, Cleverley. He normally scores in his Arsenal in FIFA, so he'll be on the bench. Pereira, Savarte, Panarando. No Gray when he's probably my best player. Why is it on overcast? That's better. Referee Craig Pawson, why could it not be my Dean? That's better. Also, the Kedia who missed the penalty, or Delbert saved it. His first goal in the field draw on the team. Went in the top right corner where he put the penalty. His second went top left. I was close to tears when the handball was given Femenil. I had a 90th minute penalty in that field game and I gave it to Foppa instead of giving the Cadio the hat trick. And my team name for the game, I'll let up low, was called Saha Haha.
Hi there.
With a Brighton kit and also Brighton players, including Glenn Murray. With Saha playing right mid. And then he goes and scores two against Brighton today. Hopefully that person doesn't think I'm a Brighton fan. I have like... My ultimate team name is Watford. With a H. And then... The Watford badge. First play. Leicester have drawn 18. Weirdos. Apparently they're falling out with Claude Puel. And then they're 2-0 down in 9 minutes today.
Well, this is it. The last game of the season.
Europa League
but
battle.
Ed
Bellerin, former
clear.
Watford
it's
player on loan,
they,
and Watford
PM
on player last year.
Adebushi.
You saw it in the second episode for the 17 straight away. No, no, no. Double save. This is not going to be easy. I think I'll be in Arsenal every time. Rob Holding. Yeah, I saw the team, I didn't do that. They're going to score. Let's check the stats already. It's 3 minutes in. I don't think EA want me to win the league. Yeah, they had another panel, so I checked it before. Ter Stegen they signed in January. Rob Holding, could have done with Callum Chambers, couldn't you? Five at the back, when I need to win. Ramsey, he's been great, he had a man of the match on the team. Not sure what the rating is, I haven't checked all of them. Xhaka, Aubameyang, Iwobi again, Mkhitaryan.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
So yeah, I'm going to be Arsenal 3-0. I won 3-2 here in the Carabao Cup. Neves in extra time. He is playing right. He's at Cam, I think. This is going to be a hard game. But I'm in trying to beat Sunderland in FIFA 17 winning the league. Loftus-Cheek of a screamer.
On the back of that home win in their previous game against Brighton and Hove Albion. Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win.
Dini has to play because he has to lift the trophy. Could have played him in centre midfield. I did that against Spurs in the Carabao Cup final, which I won. That's the only trophy I've won this season. I won the FA Cup as well against Bournemouth.
Well,
who's just went down? No penalty.
On to the attack now.
Ronaldo, probably my best player this season. Could have been in a Champions League semi final, but Bayern scored in the 90th minute to put me out. On away
lovely
goals. Whoever that was, please. And Man City are playing Spurs in a minute. I want to pass with him. Good at him. If I can't answer that striker then, I'll check his finishing in a bit. Messed it up. Yeah, what's your finishing? He's only 80 valued. He's stayed the same value all the time. Abubakar's injured, by the way. He's back in 6 days. Finishing. Okay, it's 80. What's yours? 81. Neves. 79. What about Penavando? 78. You. 78. Don't have any more strikers. Harry Apple probably has 99 finishing.
Aaron Ramsey.
I should put him out like Cam now. For the old swore schemer. Harry Apple.
I don't know, the game's played on the pitch but not on paper, but on paper this looks...
So yeah, I mentioned the Boucher sword in the fourth so minute, in the second episode of FIFA 17.
A few things have happened in between, so I don't think we can take it as read.
And then, the Danny Welbeck, I think I lost 3-1, Danny Welbeck saw 2. Got Arsenal through the Europa League game in CSKA. So close to going out. And then they have Atletico Madrid, so bye. I said Marseille would win it. On the BT Sport YouTube channel, they did a poll. Only 1%. Like, they have RB Salzburg, so they should win. I had to play them in the qualifier. They nearly beat me. 1-1 away, 2-1 at home, I think. No, 2-1 away, 1-0 at home. Say like four corners in a row, got the fourth. That's not about.
That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
5 minutes in, no scores have come up from the big games. Leeds United are doing a madness. Against Rob Holding. Can Arsenal's YouTube channel stop posting cringe with Rob Holding and Chambers? Although it does create good memes. McGonagall's an 80 finishing off the post.
Are
they on about Rob Holding? Stefan De Vrij, who they got for free.
Good vibe.
Poetry. Should do that. What is Rob Holding today? 100% passing for both players, Ramsey and Hughes. Okay, there's a goal.
Ah,
so they're winning it at the moment.
Many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. And heads it towards goal.
I could be first or third. What is this? Corner, Mkhitaryan. Handball's on, that's why the penalty was given away against Brighton. No, he's missed it. Wilshere missed a sitter when I beat his 3-0 Arsenal Fan TV and Chill video. Okay, so we're okay. What have I said? Well, I keep jinxing myself today. Yeah, don't mark him then. Do I really pass to you? That's Chambers. Let's go to him. Or who's, why not? And then Colin. I just run out of play against Bayern. And if I just clear that, I would be through. And then Deeney, I should have passed earlier. So many mistakes. We'll go for it next season. I never won the Champions League in FIFA 17 either.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some wins. Funny
enough, I won the Europa League.
Hughes.
Like, firstly, I finished fourth, so I wasn't in the Europa League on this. Actually, yeah, in FIFA 17, I went out of the Europa League qualifiers on away goals to Aalborg. Great team they are. One of Europe's greatest. Regardless of his finesse shots are overpowered. Why do I not finesse shot? He has 5-star weak foot. He did a finesse shot against Jack Butland, Man City game. That's really signed. Go on. No.
Here's the cross. Defender's done very well to clear that.
Mkhitaryan. Blow the whistle. It's a Aubameyang against Chambers. I've used Aubameyang's 1-1 90 video in draft. I have Nick Pope left forward, by the way, to get chemistry. And he lasted 60 minutes. Man United are winning. Spurs winning. I need to win. Come on, Arsenal. Well, we're friends, ain't we? No, it's actually a rivalry. The Holmes and that. What? We basically live next to each other, don't we? We share the same training grounds. Cleverly, we'll score against you, 90th minute. Look, just run through. No, Dini can't run. Sorry. But you can't. I've calmed down about the Huddersfield assault now. Just beat Palace next week. Saha will probably die and get a penalty, but that's okay.
Well, he has got a chance to get
one
more
win to stay up. Probably finish 17th again. No improvement to this club from last year. Autumn Asari. Can't believe I said that.
Could get the ball into
think
the box
I'm joking.
Now.
I'm not. Bring him back. May Ridra's better than this whole club.
Coming up on EA Sports.
Arsenal, stop parking the bus.
Arsenal, they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, they have an FA Cup final. I went out to Palace.
Get excited about
2-1.
It. I am as well.
It's all off and Wickham. Dean or Wickham still play football. Harsh actually, he got an injury that is awful and hasn't been seen in a year. Who's Lon Chavi? Oh, get nutmegged. Stegen, put check in goal. Do you not check to save that penalty? Dini said something to Troops about that penalty. It might have been DT, I don't know. I can't remember what he said. It was on XO actually. Troop Gordy. And with Lawrence. What was Lawrence wearing? Bunchlaw. I'll tell you that after was a penalty. 59-59. Callum Chambers. Oh my god, he's so close to handball. He stepped on his hand, you dickhead. It's like Hamill Ramsey as well. That could have gone in. Who's? Trying to make subs. The greatest midfielder ever. He's on to sort into Arsenal to win off. Now for Palace. Wasn't he going to go on loan? Is he still there? Oh, goal kick. Okay. So, Chambers. Why didn't they just not start him on the owl? Did they change their team? Formation or something? Yeah, Molyneux's playing right centre back. I've seen before where they normally put like a Wolby at like centre back. Just happens sometimes. Maybe when they're like losing.
Some activity down on the Arsenal bench.
I completed the third Manchester FC. Luckily, I had two silver Man City players, and they actually allowed silvers. I had Phil Foden and Joaquin Diaz. I only need one. I used Diaz, the Spanish guy, Cam. Because if you need the golds, the players are like 7k. And I only had Sane and Jesus untradeable, which I don't really want to use. They're both the ungraded versions. Or non-graded, whatever. Stop talking about fucking all my team, I need a win. Who is that? Cleverly, yeah, he came on. I thought it was Hughes. mistaken identity. Cleverly, I hate you. Foul. It's to them, isn't it? Make a sob. It's gonna have to be another late bit of madness. Third time in a row. I just think Savai will score. I watched the game with West Ham when he scored against Arsenal. And Kiyote. Imagine letting Kiyote score against you. I bet he scored against Watford, hasn't he? Who am I taking off? Neves? Boom and Cam, because Savai is slow. I said about Mariupol or Boom and Cam, but okay. Let's not put Mariupa at Cam. Because that is stupid.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team
cleverly
are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
I should put Deeney in midfield because he's slow. You. Most of my players' morale is unhappy because they feel my team is underperforming. I am top at the moment. Well, I was. But I am gonna go top now. It's not a fucking corner. Win. Okay, Savanti's on. And so is Wilshere. Not Jack Wilshere, sorry. Not really injured anymore. We did for England. Carlson. You. He's there. And then you. And then you. Cleverly. Oh my god. Mariupol, you're on. How tall are you? I thought I was playing wide back. That's what you play today. Cavicelli from the corner. Off you go, Chambers. I'm bringing on a centre back when I need to win. And he's not even a tall centre back, like Sawanmi, who is 6'6" from Yeovil. I don't even want Cleverly because he'll score. Savati. Dini. Back to Savati. Or is it Savate? Over to him. Abdullah Dakwari. In you. Yes! They've won the league! Troy Deeney! Of course it had to be him, the captain, leader legend. Shut the stats actually. Yeah, I've dominated. Other than they had like 2 shots in 2 minutes. In the first 2 minutes. Good thing I put a centre back on. Just defend. Do not do what the last 2 episodes you did, where you fucking bottled it basically. Giving away penalties and Talisa was scoring when he shouldn't have. We're 9 minutes away from a fucking Premier League trophy.
Oh, what a fantastic moment for this football club. The league title
fantastic
is
moment for this football club, please.
But how great is that, Alan Smith? Well, come the hour, come
I've never heard this
man.
Commentary
what
before. Yeah, interesting.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it.
I want to do more. I'll probably do a third off tomorrow. Maybe sort a game.
What about this impacting on their next game?
Yeah, well, people play sort a game.
Chelsea really don't think they'll be happy at all. The manager.
No. What a save! I love you. Not really. I'm not gay.
It's so tight this game, but
Mesut Ozil. Why is he on the bench?
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used.
He's
going to
get to that.
Well,
hold on, I think.
The two of them there.
Save. Oh shit. Five minutes. I was just looking at that shot, so I've had like 3 since. gone backwards.
What would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Comparison.
Well, you just try and play
against Monreal and Bellerin. Bellerin is fast.
Got you into this position and just keep your eye on the ball. That's basically the message.
Then you. Oh my god. It's a foul. It's not going to happen. Unless Leeds and Swansea want to do a madness, they're going to run swivel.
He's going to cross it. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
And 1 minute.
There will be one extra minute.
Conan again. League's gone. Got the ball here again. When I take the lead, I can't hold on. They finished third. I think. Check the goal again. Oh, they could have won it. And the only time I didn't beat Arsenal was when I needed to the most. I beat Screen or whatever, but it was so easy. United win, Spurs win. I think Spurs won it again. And I went from 4th to 3rd this year. It's so close. Spurs win their second Premier League trophy to fill up their trophy cabinet. This game is unrealistic. So yeah, I would have said the player's name who won me the league, so it would have been Deeney. For how long my video can go up to. Actually, it'll be a swatter pull and that. I'll do training. So on the 22nd match day, I was 6th with 41 points. Man United had 54 and were unbeaten. Spurs had 49. And I was 10th on the 10th match day. So to even get close to it, I'll probably have to take that. Last 1 point away. Fucking Arsenal. Hey you. We lack cojones, obviously.